we'll discuss about the conic sections. A conic section, so definition is cross section of a cone. Cross section of a cone is a conic section. That means if you cut a cone in different ways, then you are going to get conics. Let us derive the definition of conic. Now let us consider S is a fixed point, L is equal to 0 is a fixed line. This is fixed point and this is fixed line. P is a variable point, x comma y. This is a variable point. I repeat once again, let S be the fixed point, L equal to 0 is the fixed line, P is a variable point. Now join SP. Now SP is nothing but distance between the two points. Now from P draw perpendicular. When you draw perpendicular, it is the perpendicular distance. So this is perpendicular distance. Let us say this is M. Now you are able to see two distances. One is SP, distance between the two points. Another one is PM, perpendicular distance from point P to the given line L. Now, if SP by PM is equal to E, a constant, that means the ratio of distances from a fixed point and a fixed line is a constant, then collection of all such points P, that is locus of P, then locus of P is a conic. Here we define fixed point as focus and fixed line as directrix. So using these two we will define the conic again. Let S be the focus, L equal to 0 be the directrix, P is a variable point. If SP by PM is equal to E, a constant, then locus of P is nothing but a conic equation. Here E is called eccentricity, eccentricity, eccentricity. Now it depends upon the value of E. If E is equal to 1, then conic is called a parabola. Conic is called a parabola. Second one, E lies between 0 and 1. That means E less than 1. Then conic is called an ellipse. Then number 3, E greater than 1, conic is called hyperbola. Conic is called hyperbola. So fourth one is there, E is equal to 0, conic is called point circle. So it all depends upon the value E. It can be a parabola or ellipse or hyperbola or point circle. In the subsequent chapters, we discuss about E is equal to 1, E lies between 0 and 1, and E greater than 1. That means, in coming days, we are discussing the topics parabola, ellipse, and hyperbola.